In northern Kentucky, game wardens captured a 3-foot alligator in the basement of a home in Campbell County. Look at that. Firefighters arrived first, but after spotting the gator, they called in the wardens for help. A search warrant was issued revealing that the resident had bought the alligator as a pet without first checking to see if it was legal in Kentucky. Charges are now pending in the case.